Being spiritual is having love for learning and showing it through faith. It is to show knowledge, understanding, and learning the regulations the church teaches reveals. Being spiritual is to show faith in our actions. Being academically prepared is to study, also to listen to people, and using better communication skills. It is also by showing a need to achieve and get what you were aiming for.
Being trustworthy means to raise questions and not be sleeping in class. It is also by learning throughout your life. Yeah. By being neighborly, you are friendly, and by showing compassion for others around you, you can be neighborly, nice, reverent, compassionate, and you can be doing the right thing. Yeah.
Trustworthy. You can be trustworthy by taking the blame for what you did wrong and by working together with all the people around you. Strong. You can be strong by standing up for right for yourself and others, or by facing challenges with determination and giving up all you got, and never giving up.